as concert choir moves back onto stage. It truly is a pleasure to work with these kids. We meet at 7:40 every morning. Well, not every morning, but most mornings. And you would think at 7:40 in the morning, especially with the pace and the rigor of Stony Brook, that these kids, for a lack of better terminology, would be difficult to work with. And they're not. They're a pleasure every day. And some days are better than others, truthfully speaking, but they're a pleasure to work with. And I'm crazy. I don't know if they've told you anything. I'm just a crazy teacher. I'm all over the place. I'm running around. And they just kind of go along with me. And I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, but I'm thankful that they do. So they make my job a pleasure. Every morning I look forward to coming in and doing what we call M period here. It jumpstarts my day. I don't know how they feel about it, and we don't need to know. But it truly is a pleasure to work with your children. I hope that they can see my love for music, and I hope that they can find some piece of what we're doing that they latch onto and love as well. So our last piece is called Give Me a Choral Medley, a Singer's Spoof. I think sometimes choirs get bad raps on what they do, and this might be a very good example as to why.
Song after song after.